And first of all, we would like to thank you for all your lectures at our chemical faculty, because these lectures were very useful not only for our future specialists in nuclear energy, but for all students regardless of their specialty, because this field in our country has just started developing. And we know that it's your first time in Belarus, isn't it? What is your first opinion of Belarus in our university?
Okay, it's my first time in Belarus. And also, it makes it very nice, and the weather is very nice, because in my country the temperature is very cold now, but it's okay. It's okay, and the university is okay. I was impressed by university, so it's okay. It's very good.
Okay, thank you. And which disciplines do you lecture to your students at your university?
I teach in my university for the nuclear energy, for the nuclear technology, also for the renewable energy, and also for the radiological protection and radiotherapy. This is my subjects in my university.
Okay, and if you don't mind, some questions about your research. What is your field of research and what are you working on now?
Okay, my field of research mainly is for the nuclear engineering, for the nuclear reactors, mainly focused to the safety of the nuclear reactors. You know that there are two types of reactors in Spain, is pressurized water reactors and boiling water reactors. I think that I am specialized in the boiling water reactors, for the stability of the nuclear, of the boiling water reactors. Also, we work in the biomedical applications. So this, and now in this moment, my main research lines is the same as the nuclear reactors, and for the safety point of view, and by the medical engineering. But but the findings for the is mainly to nuclear, for the safety nuclear reactors. I work in the several projects, the European projects mainly to the for the generation 4, for the future nuclear reactors, and also for this we have also for the public Spanish projects, mainly to the safety of the nuclear reactors, for the generation, for the new, for the actual reactors, and for the biomedical engineering. Also, we work, but the funding is not very much, so is the problem.
Okay, and I know that the Secretariat of European Network Cooperation for Higher Education for Nuclear and Radiological Engineering, well known as CERNI, is headed by your Polytechnic University of Valencia. What do you think about the solution of our university to become a member of this network?
Okay, the secretary of this network is from the secretary is José Rodenas, is a professor of my university. The CERNI is a European network with a lot of universities around in the Europe. So, for example, Milano, ISIP, a lot of universities. I think it's very interesting to participate in this network. So, probably could be okay. So
it's
okay. Yes. I think it's a good participation for the university. It's a good idea to participate in this network.
Thank you very much for your time to answer the questions and, of course, time to visit our country and our university. And I hope the collaboration between our universities will develop and it's not our last meeting. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.